Welcome to the Battle Drill Devotional Podcast with Captain Rob Westwood Payne.
Today is Wednesday, the 11th of September. This week on the Battle Drill Daily Devotional Podcast, we focus on living in the light of Christ. Today's Bible verses come from 1 John chapter 4 and verses 13 to 17. You might want to turn to those now in your Bible or on your Bible app. And God has given us his Spirit as proof that we live in him and he in us. Furthermore, we have seen with our own eyes and now testify that the Father sent his Son to be the Saviour of the world. All who declare that Jesus is the Son of God have God living in them, and they live in God. We know how much God loves us, and we have put our trust in his love. God is love, and all who live in love live in God, and God lives in them. And as we live in God, our love grows more perfect, so we will not be afraid on the day of judgment, but we can face him with confidence because we live like Jesus here in this world. John's letters all emphasize the foundational truth that God is love. This love is not just a feeling, but a defining characteristic of God's nature. Living in love is a way of living in God, deeply connected to him and to others. In his book, The Four Loves, C.S. Lewis describes four kinds of love: affection, romantic love, friendship, and the love of God. Storge, or affection, is the natural love a parent has for a child. Eros, or romantic love, is the desire two people have for each other. Eros is the longing for the beauty and company of the other when two people fall in love. Philia is the love of friendship, but may have conditions. It gives, but may expect something equal in return. Agape is true, unconditional love, a generosity of spirit which gives and expects nothing in return. It is the love that God has for us, love at the highest level. Agape, the selfless, sacrificial love of God, is central to the Christian faith. This love is more than just an emotion, it is an action and a way of life. When we embrace God's love for us, it transforms our hearts and enables us to love others as he does. This is not always easy, of course. Agape love requires us to go beyond our natural inclinations, especially when it comes to loving those who hurt or oppose us. Living in God's love means constantly returning to him as the source of our strength and compassion. It means forgiving. It means serving. And it means loving even when it's hard. This kind of love is countercultural, often going against the grain of self-interest and personal gain. But as we live in love, we find ourselves more deeply rooted in God, experiencing his presence and peace in ways that are impossible without it. Identify someone in your life who is difficult to love, and ask God to help you see them through his eyes. Commit to showing them agape love, even if it's challenging. This could be through acts of kindness, offering forgiveness, or simply praying for them. Additionally, make a habit of reminding yourself daily of God's love for you. Let it be the foundation of your identities and actions. Father, thank you for your unfailing love. Help me to live in that love every day and to extend it to those around me, especially when it's difficult. May your love flow through me and touch the lives of others. Amen. And today's reflection question to hold as you go throughout your day is, in what ways can you practice agape love today, especially towards those who are hard to love? I hope to see you back here tomorrow for another Battle Drill Daily Devotional as we focus on the eternal contract with God.
If you would like to subscribe to Captain Rob's Battle Drill Devotional, wherever you choose to listen to podcasts, or if you'd like to receive them direct to your inbox, head to www.equippinghispeople.com/devotional and follow the instructions.